Shack Man lived long ago. He loved apples and apple trees. John planted apple seeds all across the country. They grew into beautiful apple trees. In the fall, people picked the ripe apples. The apples were delicious. Everyone thanked John. They called him Johnny Appleseed. We still enjoy apples from Johnny's trees today.